the Game songs, and from the Will Rogers Follies, Thomas Garcilaso has some rope tricks for us. So drop a chicken because today it's party time. Happy birthday to you.
We'll be right back with our first game after these commercial messages.
Xuxa on Fair TV.
Xuxa's gonna ask a question. If you know the answer to that question, blow your noisemaker. And then say it. If you get the answer correct, your opponent gets one step closer to getting blooped. If you get it wrong, you're in trouble.
Yeah. So let's meet the girl. Your name?
Yadira.
And you?
Chris.
Chris. And Yadira. Be careful my pronunciation. Cheetah. His cheetah. Uh-oh. What is bigger? The sun or the moon?
What was the question again?
What is bigger? The sun or the moon?
The moon.
The sun. Did you see that? Did you see that? Here. Which America state is the farthest north?
Maine.
Don't tell me wrong, huh? It's Alaska. So. If you freeze water, you get ice. What do you get if you boil water?
Caterpillar.
What does a caterpillar turn into?
Butterfly.
Yeah, Chris!
I'd like to say hi to my mom, dad, and my brother Michael.
Yeah. Congratulations. Perfect. Today's guest learned rope handling in Mexico at the age of 5 from the Will Rogers Follies. Please welcome Thomas Garcilaso.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
How long have you been here in America?
I have been here for 4 years.
It's difficult to speak English. I know.
I'm working on it.
I know. And tell me about your show.
Oh, it's a wonderful experience to be on the road with the World Riders Palace show. And I'm traveling around the whole country. And it's amazing to join us with Kid Carradine and the whole company, very professional and talented people. And I'm happy.
You like it? I would like to say hi for your family, but say in your language, please, go ahead. come on. Saludo para toda mi familia.
Saludo para toda mi familia en México y en Estados Unidos.
Yeah! And we'll be back with more things. Yee-hoo! Go, Tomas!
After this commercial message, we'll be back for some more fun!
On Fan TV.
This happy creature is the manatee, and once there were many in the sea. Now there are only 2,000 left, and soon there may be none. This is the California condor. There are only 50 of these beautiful birds left. These animals, and many others, are endangered species, and we are trying to save them. The manatee's dwindling numbers are caused by several things, but the most prominent are fast motorboats, which collide with them and hurt them. These boats have become the manatee's worst enemy. The alligator was nearly extinct, but laws were passed to protect them. The federal government stepped in and gave them protection under the Endangered Species Act, which said you couldn't hunt them. These efforts paid off, because today the alligator is no longer an endangered species.
cake toss.
Yeah, it's birthday cake toss. Ooh, look at the lovely cakes. Yummy, 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 yummy. There are three people on a team. The first person on the team loads the cake on the catapult. The second person stomps it. The cake flies through the air. And the third person catches it in the basket on top of their heads. The team that gets the most in the basket, yeah, wins.
For the canine.
Not for me. I'm not.
Oh,
I'm on a diet. I'm on a diet. I'm trying to cut down.
Can I? I'd like to. Can I? Oh, okay. But this is mine. I will do. Okay, let's meet the yellow team first. Your name? Jose.
Lindsay.
Tanner.
And the orange team. Your name?
Adrian.
Joe.
And you?
Jen.
Okay, let's begin with the orange team.
Time.
Que lo cumpla feliz. Que lo cumpla.
What would a birthday be without presents? So we got presents.
Oh.
We got a little tiger.
Oh.
This was my favorite.
Oh, your favorite. I know why. Oh, it's so beautiful. Where is my lipstick in here? Because my keys goes. Guess what? To you. It's your birthday.
Miss a game show where the contestants chase cars, cats, and the mailman. Be here for That's My Dog, weekdays at 5 Eastern, only on FAM TV. But right now, join the adventure. Ride into action with Prince Bowser.
Epcot Center
next.
Facilities and production support for Ask Xuxa, furnished by the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida.